about Saturday soup. That's when you have leftovers and you throw them all together. Or like right now, it's August, we have stuff coming out of the gardens. My husband made this. I bought some stew meat. It was on sale. As you can see, it's just tiny little pieces of meat. It's actually cheaper than buying a roast. Number two, you don't have to cut it up. It's already cut up, so you save time and it's cheaper. And then they feel like they're getting meat in every bite, but you're actually using less meat for every bite. And then, just to make it a little bit extra yummy, I've talked about this, but there's the different seasoning packets. We add a little bit of salt, bell pepper, onion, garlic, and you can add either one or one of each to make it extra yummy. When I have leftover meat, if I've made steak, or you have chicken pieces, it doesn't matter, even if it's Kentucky Fried Chicken, meat from Arby's, you have some sandwiches, nobody's gonna eat, grab that meat, put it in a baggie, save it, cut up the meat, put it in the soup, debone the chicken, pull the meat off the chicken, you get a rotisserie chicken, you have little pieces left on it, save those pieces, throw it in your Saturday soup. I have mixed meats before. You'd be surprised, but you can mix chicken and meat or sausage and it's all yummy. Leftover bacon. Any of your leftovers can go into this soup.